dog. So wherever I go, or whenever or wherever I go, when I pack the clothes, I write things which I'm gonna pack in a small diary or a piece of paper. So these are all the things which I'm gonna pack. First of all, we have sweaters and hoodies. So for sweaters, I'm gonna pack I think this one. I'm gonna pack this white sweater, and I'm also gonna pack this black high neck sweater, and this is also from my last year's birthday. So for sweaters, I'm gonna pack these two sweaters, and for hoodies, I'm gonna pack one hoodie, and it's enough for 2 days. And I'm gonna pack this pink hoodie. And second thing we have here is denim jacket and a warm jacket. So for denim jacket, I'm gonna pack this blue denim jacket, and for a warm jacket, I'm gonna pack this green jacket, and it's too warm inside. So for jackets, I'm gonna carry these two. And the third thing we have here is some sweatpants and pants. So for sweatpants, I'm gonna pack this gray pant, sweatpant, and I'm sorry. And then for pants, I'll be carrying this denim jeans and a check.
Hey hey, chalo na. शहर एक नया जहां मुस्कुराहटे हैं बिखरी, जहां से गम का मौसम गया, जहां मीठी बातें हर एक अजनबी से हो, भूले हम भी जो सारी फिक्रें, लम्हा लम्हा खुशियां बिखरे इधर उधर और यहाँ वहाँ, जाए वही दिल कहे जहाँ, baby baby baby. ऐसा क्यों ना कोई खेल जिसमें सब ही की हो जीत, इन दिनों भूलो तारे कोई भी देखता नहीं, देखे उनको दीवाने हो के, कोई कितना भी हमको टोके, खुली हवा हो खुला समा, जागे हुए हो सब अरमा, baby baby baby. नाम तिम्रो थाहा छैन तर मलाई परवा छैन, बोली केही रहेछौ है, आँखाले केही भनिरहेछौ है, बोलु त के भनेर, डर पनि लाग्छ सोचेर,
so right now we are at a resort called Blue Pine Retreat, which is at Charcoal. If you want to visit this place, you can always Google it.
भेट भयो आज हामी सिन्डिकेटको माझ, हामी उभे छु तिम्रो बगलमा, बिजी तिमी मोबाइलमा हेरे छु, खिलेको यो वन नाम तिम्रो थाहा छैन तर मलाई परवा छैन,
बोली के ही रहे छौ आँखा लेके ही बनी रहे छौ है बोलू त के भने र डर पनि लाग्छ सोचेर तिमी जाने सिलगुडी म जाने सिक्किमती र खुसी छु है तिम्रै माझ भुले सारा संसार आज तिमी पनि मसँग नै जान भए कति रमाइलो हुने थियो भन्न त
रिच्ड Panbudara, and this is the most exciting place because you can even see Bakpul, Tista, Kanchanjanga, Darjeeling, etc. And this place is the most beautiful place I've ever seen in my life.